Subscribe to our channel What's Up Bollywood and click the bell icon to stay updated. Stay Bollywood.
It was good. It was fine. As expected.
As expected. Yeah. How was John Abraham?
Action scenes were very good. It was not much of a performance oriented like Pramanu. It was more of a star presence, you know.
Oh, okay. And do you think John Abraham, since you said that, John Abraham is following the footsteps of Akshay Kumar, because they both are like into patriotic films a lot?
No, Akshay's patriotic movies are quite different compared to John Abraham's.
So you wouldn't agree that he's stopping it?
No. Akshay's movie are like more of a social issue, and this is more of a masala kind of a movie.
And tell us something about Satyameva Jayate's most interesting thing which you liked.
The midpoint twist was the best part of the movie.
Okay. And what about the songs, if there are any?
There are just two songs, and one Dilbar and one romantic song. So music is very good.
Music is very good.
Yeah.
And direction wise? How appealing it was, early in the morning to watch it.
It was, I'm a really big John Abraham fan. I was like, my expectations were met. I was not expecting a classic, like class-oriented movie. I was expecting a masala movie.
Okay. It how was much that. Did you rate it out of 5?
3.5, 4.
3.5, 4.
Second half could have been better.
Thank you.